So, introduce yourself. Who are you?
I'm Quail Glenn.
And what are you addicted to?
Brushing my teeth.
How did this addiction come along?
Well, one day I woke up, I went to the bathroom. I put toothpaste on my toothbrush and started brushing.
How long has this been an addiction?
Well, pretty much ever since I had teeth.
Are you expecting somebody?
Here he is.
Quail!
Hey, buddy, what are you
Sup, boy? What are you doing? Nice to
doing?
see you, man.
Yeah, I've been a long time. I missed you.
What's your name and how do you know Glenn?
My name's Gary Lindahl, and I've been Glenn's friend for as long as I can remember.
When did you start to notice this addiction?
You know, I was just sitting here one day, I was using the restroom, and he came in and started brushing his teeth, and that really threw me through the loop, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And ever since I seen his addiction, I haven't brushed my teeth since then.
How does Glenn's brushing affect you?
How does it affect me? I hear him brushing all the time. I can hear the bristles scrape his teeth 24/7. You ever tried sleeping? Eating? Think of going up to girls and trying to hit on a girl and your friend come up and just the whole time.
What does brushing make you feel?
Makes me feel good. I got this last night and it's just gone. I don't know how to do it. It gives me a sensation in which, I don't know. I can't explain it, it's too hard. The bristles grinding against my teeth just makes me feel so good.
What does it feel like when you're not brushing?
Well, have you ever been doing something you really like? Like, how does it feel whenever you're not breathing or eating? I feel dead. Like there's no point to my life.
Is there any side effects to what you're doing?
Well, dentist said I'm brushing too much and that I'm brushing my enamel away, but I don't really care. I feel too good.
Do you think you could ever stop?
Oh no. Oh no.
What's wrong?
Glenn's dead.
What, how? Was it from brushing?
No. He got in a car accident about 2 weeks ago. Drunk driver. I mean, he was brushing his teeth. With his toothbrush. He died. Doing what he loved. Driving.